There's a gorilla in the middle of my bedroom floor, and a giant armadillo waiting at the door. There's a big tyrannosaurus sitting in a yard, and a half dozen werewolves keeping guard. Well, my big brother was a babysitting me, and he let me watch a scary movie on TV about some space vampires from the planet Thrax. And they were biting people's ears and sucking out wax. Then the movie was over, I went out to play, and I didn't think about it for the rest of the day. But nighttime came, I got scared to tears. I jumped in the bed and I covered my ears, and I started thinking about that movie again. And I tried to tell myself it was just pretend, but I couldn't get the vampires out of my head. And I worried in the morning I could wake up dead. Then I thought I heard a noise coming down the hall, like a vampire cape maybe scraping the wall. They were under my bed and behind my door, and I got so scared I couldn't stand it no more. So I let out a yell that was loud and long, and my dad came in and said, "Hey, what's wrong?" I told him about my terrible fright. He sat on my bed and he turned on the light. "No vampires in here," he said. "Not in your closet, not under your bed." He told me, "Those vampires are in your brain, and you're never gonna watch a scary movie again."
No, duh, Dan. No problem. Don't wanna see one.
And then he kissed me on the cheek and he said goodnight.
Good night.
But before he left the room, he turned out the light.
Uh-oh.
And I lay in bed trying not to cry. Then I had to ask myself, hey, why? If I made up all those vampires myself, why can't I make up just a little bit of help? So I thought real hard, thunk again, I made up a bunch of really scary friends. Like a gorilla, and an armadillo, yeah, and a big tyrannosaurus, and a bunch of werewolves. Hey guys, you're on my side now, go out there and protect me. There's a gorilla in the middle of my bedroom floor, and a giant armadillo waiting at the door. There's a big tyrannosaurus sitting in the yard, and a half a dozen werewolves keeping guard. And if those vampires ever come around this place, we're gonna send them back to space. And I don't lose no sleep no more, 'cause there's a gorilla in the middle of my bed.